And I think what we found out on Saturday is that we are the opposition. You know, that we're playing against the best version of ourselves every week. And so now to try to make sure that we present the best version of ourselves on Saturday, I think our players believe it doesn't really matter who the opposition is, that our best will beat anybody as long as we're at it.
Pitches to Davis, the ball is loose on the ground, and we're going to get the turnover chain.
It's real.
Patrick comes away with it for Miami. Throws, it is intercepted by Miami. Breaks the tackle, spins out of another one. There goes Dallas. Touchdown, Miami! He's going to take it into the end zone. DJ Dallas is in for a touchdown.
We didn't build this program for August 24th.
That's intercepted by Romeo Finley.
The idea here is to build a monster that lasts.